What's up, Giants Nation? One Giant Rebuttal. Back here with some quick news. Obviously, it's come down that the Giants are not going to franchise tag Landon Collins, or most likely not franchise tag Landon Collins. Either way, he's a liability in coverage. He's a playmaker. He can obviously stop the run very well. But I think Giants fans look at Landon Collins and see a better safety than what he is. And I've always said you build from the inside out. And if that means sacrificing Landon Collins to do that, it is what it is. Because we have no pressure on the quarterback whatsoever. And I know a lot of Giants fans will argue, be like, well, if you put a better free safety next to him, if you know if you're able to sign him, maybe go get an Adrian Amos, somebody like that. You know, obviously he could play better. I'm looking for a cheaper option that can give me close to the same production. And a quick free agent person that comes to mind is Trey Boston. Better in coverage, obviously not as good a tackler as Landon Collins. Not that thumper in the box that Landon Collins is. But in this day and age where the passing game is becoming more and more and more important, you need a safety that is not a liability in coverage. And paying $11 million to somebody who's a liability in coverage, I think is a wrong mistake. And people will say, well, Jeff, you know, right now he's the best member of our secondary. We can ill let him go. We also cannot continue to overpay guys that aren't producing. And yes, people argue that Landon Collins is producing, but is he? If you have a liability in coverage that can't stay healthy for an entire season, and that's a real question to ask, guys. Two straight years is not finishing up the season. Hello? So I understand people are going to probably clown me on this and say, hey, I don't agree with what you're saying with the Landon Collins thing. We got to keep him. Stop thinking of 2016 Landon Collins and start thinking about 2017 and 2018. I'm a type of guy, what have you done for me lately? You know, I don't get emotionally attached to players. I think there's one person that I'm emotionally attached to on this team. It's because I've watched him forever, and that's Saquon Barkley. Also, in lighter news, Giants re-signed Alex Tanny, obviously a suitable backup, a veteran in this league. I'm okay with it. Obviously not going to break the bank. So, either way, what are your guys' thoughts? Please like and subscribe, and go Big Blue!